7 years ago, my mom fell from the barn rafters, breaking her leg, pelvis, and ankle, all in multiple locations. She was on bed rest for months following the fall, and I would stop in to check on her almost daily. We would pass the time by watching hunting videos, and during one of these visits, she told me that she wanted to go bow hunting with me in our home state of Colorado.
I can't believe it.
What are we looking at?
My mountain goats. Can you believe it? I don't think any of them are young ones either. We're scouting for mountain goats. And it's exciting because we found some. This is gonna be so cool. How do we get up there? That's a long ways up. I think we better find a trail that's a little bit closer. That will take 3 days just to get up there.
The days and months of physical therapy went by slowly. But before we knew it, elk season was only a month away when my mom called everyone together for a family meeting. That night, I was hit with the worst news I'd ever received in my life. My mom had cancer. Lambo light chain myeloma. It's a blood cancer with a 5-year survival rate of 28%. My mom started oral chemotherapy on August 28th, but on September 4th, we were elk hunting. That first season went by quickly, and although we came close, my mom was never able to draw her bow back. Since that first hunt, I've made it a priority to be in the woods with my mom every September. And although we've had many close encounters and a few opportunities, she's never been able to seal the deal. This was the first season I didn't go elk hunting with my mom since her fall. But that's because she drew a mountain goat tag for the high elevations of the Colorado Rockies.
Are we set?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it.
What? You're supposed to talk for a second.
Oh, what am I supposed to say?
Just talk about it.
I'm ready. I want to go. Let's go do this. Going on a hike in the mountains with my bow to look for moving snow. Yay! Nanny. First day. Here I come looking for a nanny. She's right up there. And we're going to find her.
Skip all the questions, 'cause honestly you'll lie. Instead I'll give you a lesson on what it means to try. It took me months to forget you, but now I'm doing fine. It's taking months, but I plan to come around with time. And I know the pain's not over, I'm sure over it. I can't believe I got this far. I've come a long way. I'm doing okay. And even though sometimes we're hard, I've come a long way. I'm doing okay. I can't believe I got this far. I've come a long way. I'm doing okay. And even though sometimes we're hard, I've come a long way. I'm doing okay.
Actually, there's been a lot of people to thank, haven't there? Oh, my word. Oh, my word. We couldn't have asked for better. Really, we couldn't have. It was perfect. Managed to climb around, get out of the wind, so I could hold steady. It was a good shot, right? It was a good shot.
Yeah.
It's gone.